All right, here we are in Bayhead, New Jersey. That's Ocean County. I'm just a couple of blocks. I live a couple of blocks from the ocean. And we're feeling the effects of Hurricane Dorian. Looks like it's about 100 or so miles out to sea. But the bands are definitely here. Lots of wind. And those of you who follow my Coleus channel, I had a couple of, actually all of my pots, I tried to secure them. One of them was a clay pot that broke. I was really upset about it, you know, but a lot of heavy rain earlier, wind, and let's go take a look at the ocean, see what it looks like. I apologize in advance for the wind, but let's go take a look. Hey, here we are. Now along the east coast of New Jersey, Ocean County, Monmouth County, over the past year, the Army Corps of Engineers did a massive, massive restructuring of the whole ocean front here. Built these huge dunes of a huge Army Corps program, and it's amazing. I watched all this get done, what this used to be like. Built all these walkways and widened the beach. As you can see, the ocean is pretty angry. I wore a baseball hat. That's probably wasn't the smartest thing. Let's put my hat away here. The sand is stinging. I apologize for the wind. You see all the hurricane bands up there. The Army Corps engineers did. This used to be just the flat beach, and they pumped, I mean, I guess millions, I don't know, cubic feet of sand out from the ocean, built these tremendous dunes and these long walkways, and they used these modular, these old, the old school fences. These are cost effective. If something moved, if you know, they lose one, and they could. They break or whatever, they can replace one instead of doing all the events. But anyway, let's take a look. It's Hurricane Dorian. And this is Bayhead, Ocean County, New Jersey. Let's go take a look. Tell you one thing. Thank you.
I imagine there's going to be quite a bit of erosion already taking place. Look at that. Now, those of you on Australia looking at this, these are probably baby waves. This is nothing to you, right? Turning things up. So this is what I was talking about. These are the new dunes they did from pretty much all of the coast of Ocean Monmouth and Ocean County that the Army Corps did. Redid the whole beaches. It's amazing. There's a monster right there. Let's get a close-up of that. Some big waves. You can see, if you can see all that sand getting blown out there on the bottom, that's all hitting my legs. Nothing compared to Hurricane Sandy. We came by here at Sandy. I think I have a video posted on that. It was just a few minutes. That was much worse. That was obviously a completely different type of storm. Although this is a bigger storm out to sea. Right now it's Category 1, but especially around a hurricane. You gotta keep your eyes open. Any other hurricanes here in New Jersey or anywhere in the East Coast. All right, everybody stay safe. Thanks for watching.